So, where was I up to? What act? What act number are you? Act number 12. Mrs. Berry's whispering. She doesn't want to be on. Act number 12, Jason Jolly, who's got to... What is this called? It's a spinning poi.
Yes.
A spinning poi. Could you come and show everyone what a spinning poi is? It's one of these things here. How long have you been learning about a spinning poi?
After a few days, after the big lock.
Oh, after the big lock, after the circus day. So it was quite inspiring, this big lock. We did gymnastics, although Evie was inspired at other points. Diablo, clowns, we had clowns, and now a poi. All right, and you are act number 12. We've got two acts after you, and I'm sure people are watching at home. Well, we know they are because you've had about 20,000 text messages. Are you nervous? Okay, over to you. Act 12, Jason Jolly from class number 5 with a poi performance. Give him a clap.
First, can I please say something?
Why not?
Thank you. Thank you to all the people who are watching me, and I hope you like my performance.
What a lovely thing. Let's go to our judges. Who do you want to speak? Do you want it to be Gary or Miss Collins?
Gary, please.
Because Gary's good at this sort of stuff, isn't he? Yes. We see him just flying things around, don't we?
Yes.
Okay, over to Gary then.
Well, Jason, did you enjoy that?
Yes.
I could tell by your face, big beaming smile, so concentrated as well. You did very well. I enjoyed it immensely. The costume, brilliant. The music, even better. And when you started growing into that performance, you went down stage and everything. It was brilliant. So the confidence was there, the skill was there, so well done.
Thank you.
Oh, wowza. Well done. Now before, clap. Before you go and sit down, you've got a chance to give another message to people at home. Who do you think watching at home?
Probably Mummy, Daddy and Andrew, and maybe Nana, because his Mummy sent out a link to Nana.
I thought she might do that. Now, is your mum probably dressed up at home, isn't she? She likes getting dressed up, doesn't she, your mum? She got dressed up last time, didn't she?
Yeah, she dressed up as the bearded Mummy, Mum and the big lot.
She did. We are so proud of you in many different ways. You keep up the good work, okay? Give me a boosh. Give him a clap, Mr. Jolly. Well done. Now we're going through as well, and I also listen to your views in here. Okay, so we're going to have top four, because it was that hard. Okay, top four. A lot of you aren't in the top four, but it doesn't matter. But top four, we're going to have joint fourth, both very good in different ways, and you can come up onto the stage and just give a bit of a wave. Can we have Alex Jones and Mr. Jason Jolly, please? Up you come. Up you come. Well done. Very talented. Very talented. These two boys, exceptional. Very talented young men, going to go very, very far. Anything that you want to say to the audience for voting for you?
Really? I don't know.
They're a bit nervous. I think they want to say thanks, don't you? Thanks for the votes. Excellent, both of you. Very, very proud of you. So you'll get a voucher provided for you to go and spend. Where are they spending them? A local supermarket, maybe? Yeah, a local supermarket. You go and buy yourself a nice toy or some nice food to settle down in or with or something like that. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Give them a clap, please. Well done, Dad. Off you go. And third place was or is Molly Harris. Molly got third place. Very proud of you. Boosh. Anything that you'd